Greetings, everyone. I'm Sarkhan here, and right now I'm gonna continue on trying to find that little divination pit. Meanwhile, I think I'm gonna do a little train just for the heck of it. Also, I'm gonna be doing some art as well, and I also was trying to come up with a good catchphrase every time I start a video. It's always greetings, everyone. Sarkhan here, or hey, everyone. Sarkhan here. So I might need a little proper catchphrase. Yeah, if you're wondering where that homing sound's coming from, it's just advantages. It's getting hotter because of the summer's showing up. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna get started. You shouldn't like and subscribe to my channel. And I think I might try for a couple of hours or so, I don't know. So, wish me luck. Yeah, it's not about the art, I mean the internet. Yeah. Yeah, I'm too busy on my art. I'm working on a grass ghost type of Pokemon. It's called a tree variant. You know, the tree creature who is part grass type, part ghost type. Yeah. I'm drawing him using a... What's it called? Forest's Curse, yeah. A move that can turn any Pokemon into a grass type Pokemon. And with Trevor learning, or at least be taught, scissors, he can use that to his advantage. Or her, depends on gender. Because most grass type Pokemon, not a big fan.
Thank you.
club. 115 divination, that's nice. Thank you. Enrich. Yeah, well, I missed. Yeah, I'll be right back. Give me a few minutes or something. Hey, I'm back. Yeah, just, Mom was, yeah, I need to massage her because, you know, she's hurting a bit before she makes dinner. Yeah, later soon I'm gonna help make biscuits or something. Yeah. It's not Red Lobster biscuits, but yeah, it's alright. Just checking my recording. Make sure it's on. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Finally, yay! Yeah, I finally got the rid of that. Yep. Yes. I'm gonna put a screenshot. I'm just trying to find a good screenshot, that's all. Yeah, I wish we summoned another language unless I check out the pet. That's a beautiful pet.
graphics.
Each gap between the rows cut by the blade is like a rip in the clothing, and they frail as such with each use. I must take care of him each edge. I have curved only the blade,
so my throat.
Only the blade keeps him stable. Many pieces must be sacrificed. Are you talking about the world gates?
Yeah, my character's surprised.
Now the world gates, like, yeah, I'm just seeing what the number says. I love that. Whisper a secret in my ear, Willow. So that I can chronicle in your memoirs. There's nothing spring in mind? Come, dive me something. Okay, that's a good one. Oh, come on, Willow, you got me. That was a joke. That was a good one. Okay, release. Done it. As you interact with the wizard, a memory begins to form in your mind. An image forms of Gethys' wife, crouching, holding a baby in her arms. She's beautiful, Karachi. She looks just like you. Just look at those big eyes. We should name her after your mother, Hachi, and then Nephi.
Don't worry, I'm not crying anything. Well, I'm trying not to cry.
I mean, you gotta admit, Gethys, like, possibly the most tragic, heartbreaking character in the game.
Yeah.
As you interact with the wizard, the memory begins to form in your mind. Okay, we go for that. This is what happens when you let your memory wander. Yeah, that's funny. Alright, I think that's everything. Okay. Yeah, hey, I'll be right back. I'm gonna post this and train stuff. Yeah. BRB. Okay, I'm back, hey. So yeah, I posted stuff on Twitter and you know, the other sites. You know, Discord, Biscuit, yeah. Also, I was helping with the biscuits for mom. It turns out that all I need to do is open a can, put the raw biscuits in a tray, and boom, I think that's it. I mean, I'll be honest, how the can pop and me trying to figure out how to open it, it just scared me. I mean, even though my mom did warn me, she told me that it's mainly because I didn't hear her. So that's why I was caught off guard. Yeah, I mean, if you try opening one of those biscuit things, you should expect a popping, alright? After you peel, yeah. It's an unusual can there. Alright. So now that I get the pet, I'm gonna celebrate by chilling a bit longer. Maybe about around 30 minutes and then I'll be off. Yeah, also I got the rope right for the pet. Yep. Beautiful. I should post one more definition pet video, only this time, more celebration and like money making. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Thank you.
Yeah, sorry there, just I was just grabbing some dinner. Yeah. Yeah, I can't use those tokens until I use up the most of the keys. And I'm saying that for other occasions, like certain event items that you can't get in a bank or something. Yeah. So my throat. Thank you.
I just realized I forgot that I should have saved those.
Yeah, that's alright.
So it's what happened. After the spirit treasure wears off again in about 14 minutes, I'll stop right there.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get off there. Hope you all enjoy my journey or something. You know, it's really nice to finally get this pet, Lilo. Hello, Lilo. Yeah, I know. It was nice journey. Now, I'm gonna continue onwards and, you know. And maybe I'll make a next bonus video, you know, called Money Making and Celebrating Getting This Pet. Yeah, be sure to like and subscribe to my channels and stay safe out there. Oh, wait, did I say be sure to like and subscribe to my channels? Yeah, I think I did, yeah. See everyone and stay safe out there.